The Super Bowl streaker was a Las Vegas local who placed a 50K bet that there would be a streaker during Super Bowl 55. He ran on the field by himself and cashed out with $374,000 and a $1,000 fine. Chicago's man mugshot is going viral. Whatever they say he did, he did. My brother didn't want anyone in the theater at the Star Wars premiere, so he spent $2,180 to buy all the tickets. My neighbor just got an unsecured wireless printer, so I sent this to him. Hello, I am your printer. I have become self-aware. Run. Man allegedly cuts finger off after snake bite to save my own life, but doc says it was really unnecessary. My husband pissed me off, so when he wasn't looking, I poured water on the floor in front of the dishwasher. He's been fixing it for the past 2 hours.